You know, to have somebody that has a place in the scene like that, that can make a difference in people's lives and give somebody an opportunity and a chance, you know, it helped us to feel like we could do just about anything after that. I love you, Brad. Thank you too, Vickie. I know you had Brad's back. You were there. We'll be right back. Thank you, guys. We got one more, and we'll keep this show rolling. So much for being here. You guys mean so much to us. Thank you. Have a fun night.
All right, so wow. Seriously? Unbelievable. Only Brad Barker could get all of us in the same room again. after 30 some odd years. Who else but Brad Barker could get Chris Bowles to play with Waterfront again? And damn sure, only Brad Barker could get Search back on stage after 32 years. So, thank you for supporting this show. Thank you for being here. We were a family back then. We're a family now. The Salt Lake Hardcore family is for life. We love you guys. This is what this song is about. Enjoying your life, enjoying the people in your life. This is called Our Time. So about 33 years ago, I went into Raunch Records. These fools nominated me, of course, to talk to Brad Barker about maybe he would put us out on his record label. And I was friends with Brad and I knew him, but when I got there, I was terrified. So I started flipping through the records. I started at A, I went all the way to Z, and I didn't have enough courage to talk to him. It was just the two of us in the store. So I get to Z and I start over. I go back to A. I get all the way to Z. I still didn't have the courage to talk to him. So about the third time through this charade, Brad looks up from the behind the little, you know, the desk and he goes, "So hey man, do you want to put out a reality record on my label or what?" And I was like, "Oh yes, how nice of you to ask us. We'd be honored. I'm amazed you thought of us." The guy was a legend, and if not for Brad Barker, I know I would be doing this today. He changed my life, he changed our lives, and this is for the villain mob who's here today, and they were back there when we were reality, and this is for you guys. This is called Something Hurts.
We'll be right back.
Daggers. Ever contains box until the fear is on. Do you feel like up? Do you feel pain? You see it all, and you can't change a thing. We're calling it negative. No one else could already. No one could pick it up. So you back away, and it disappears. So look back again, and it's all still there. You hear my thoughts, and you criticize. But look at what through my eyes. Let me in the world that I wanted more than to have you by my side. And I ask myself, did anyone ever really buy your stuff? Do you feel regret? Do you feel pain? We see it all. And you can't change a thing, we'll call it negative. No one else could obey. With all these frustrations that burns inside of me. A victim of bad, love with the good. Which side that you want to say? You're filled with doubt, but this disappointment. When there's no choice, you're never lonely, but you're always sad. And you find yourself always coming last. Unhappy is all you'll ever feel, and alone is all you'll ever be. You see the faces and hear the words. You're left with nothing but something hurt. Something hurt. All right, thank you. All right, we added this song on Tuesday, so bear with us. It's called Chain of Fools. This is our last one. I want to say a fast thank you personally to Metro for having us Angela at SLUG Magazine for the support. Jeremy and the Insight Crew. Patterson, the Search Crew. Big Tony, the Waterfront Crew. Chris Bauer, Seven Daggers. Wow. Brad would be proud. Brad would be proud. Thank you, family, Villain Mob, for coming out. This is called Black. thank you all very much. We're villain, we're reality. God bless Brad Barker. The Mighty Search is up next. Thank you.
That's it. Make some more noise. Thank you.
Thank you.
very much. Inside is up next.
All right. Hi. We are, well, we were this band, Insight. But I just want to say, first off, I want to say thanks for coming. And this is, you know, a good place to be with all our friends for a good friend. And I want to thank Trent for having us play and getting us together. And thank Vickie for being here and having all her stuff. But I don't want to thank all the bands right now because I'll just probably forget later. And but I just want to say thanks, you know, to Brad, because I've known him super long time. We played in a band, you know, Censored Reality. He was the drummer, and he was nice enough to play with our crazy funk band. But we lived together, and I don't know, just spent a lot of time with them. And through the years, unfortunately, I didn't get to see a whole lot of them. And anyway, this one goes out for Brad. Let's just all give it up for Brad, and just, you know, we love you. All right, let's get it on. Another fuck you song, basically. And you know, recently I've had a few of those fuck you kind of moments, so I've had enough. We'll be right back.
your shit. Leave me be. Stop me out. Get above me. Talk your shit. Yeah.
night has come to an end. Again, I want to thank everyone for sticking around. Thanks for all the bands. Thanks for all the reunions. But thanks to Salt Lake and this wonderful scene we have. We all love you, and we always love the support. And again, thanks to Brad Barker. Much in trend, so. All right, this one's for all of you. This is Standing Strong. Oh, and thank you for the Metro for having us, sorry. All right, so, come on.